In this problem, first I am writing the given data. So here, given that m is equal to 0.5 kg, also I can write the value.